what's going on, guys? It's your boy Cindy here, and today we're jumping into some American candy right here, Pick a Mix. And today we're just going to be joined with Michael, and we're just going to be testing out what their sweets taste like.
Yeah,
let's get into this.
We get annoyed like when we got on the plane.
What should we do first?
I'm doing the
sausage. No, we have to split in half.
Fine,
guys, first we're going to try the sausage. And we're going to rate it out of 5 after when we get it, take a bite.
Americans always have like the best food.
What do you mean?
No, have you seen their burgers?
I dropped my gun.
0.2 IQ.
I'll drop this, I'll have this as well. Actually, no, I don't want that now.
Have you seen their burgers?
Right, you ready? 3, 2, 1, crack.
No, they're probably nailed.
So weird. What am I tasting? It's sweet, but then it's like... It's not.
It's alright. Now taste the worm now, or the gummy.
Wait, no, I need to wait. If you open the packet, say that's
the chef's gum. Yeah. Pretty good. It's like a normal gummy, to be honest.
I like the bun better.
Yeah.
The bun was way better.
Would you rate out of 5?
The bun, 5. The sausage, 4.
Yeah, I'd probably say the same. Alright, let's jump into our next sweet. This is Let's do nerds.
Oh, I love nerds.
What if we don't like it? How are we gonna split it out?
I love nerds anyway.
I hate nerds.
You hate nerds?
No, I haven't tried them.
did you hear that? He's never had nerds before.
Yeah.
Wow. Guys, jumping into some nerds. I have no clue what flavour they are. Strawberry.
He wants one.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Michael's got some shown.
I love nerves.
There's some strong nerves. You go first. Looks like you like them.
Nerves are nice though, let's be honest.
Now I'm going to try some myself.
We're going to get diabetes. Not healthy. And yesterday I ate a whole cake and I put tons of sugar. I made them 10.
It's
alright. Just 10. Oh, you're just sick. Just 10. Nerds are alright.
I'll rate them. I'm gonna get 3. I'll rate them a 3 out of 5.
10. All is 10.
Okay.
Black?
Dark brown.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get Michael to test his
one. No, this is disgusting.
Tootsie Roll.
Oh, this is disgusting.
Tootsie Roll.
I've had them.
Cameraman will have
them. I've had them. They're disgusting.
Show the camera the colour.
They're
the colour.
Black inside.
Can cameraman have it?
And it reeks.
Oh, no.
You're not cameraman.
The chocolate is just weird, though.
Yeah. Oh,
maybe it's like 12.
No,
no. Yeah. What? It's like they put zero sugar inside.
Ew.
This is not bad. I've had ones that were like so bad.
I hate these nerds.
We hate nerds.
Flip, that's just mean.
I said we execute.
That's our second. No, that's our third sweet. Well, I've only had 2. What would you rate that out of 5?
3.
Alright, he's rated him a 3. We're on to our fourth one. Let's go to these sweet arts. We have these in our country, but they're just different colour. Here you go. If I have more.
What's different about those?
Apparently, I don't know.
Maybe the flavour. Depends.
No, that's alright.
How do I open it?
Yeah. Open your hand.
Should we give the cameraman?
Open your hand.
Should we give the cameraman some?
Come on, that's just
good. Is that showing the camera? Right, we're both going to be eating these in a sec.
Please, I beg you. Oh, yay, thank you.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
They're weird. Our ones are way sweeter.
Oh, yeah.
I rate them 2.
But
it's disgusting.
No, pros go.
I've got to have a drink.
They are disgusting.
I know, right?
I know.
Especially the lemon one.
Yeah, I've got like two yellow.
I've got strawberry.
I've got two lemons, it's disgusting.
I've got strawberry and grape. The grape's nice, but the strawberry's like disgusting.
I think I prefer the English one.
This is weird. I'm rating those three. Because they taste weird compared to our ones.
I only give them a two.
Our ones are way better.
Edible.
Yeah,
I only give them two because they're edible.
Mm-hmm. Our ones are way better. Our country, they're way better.
Mm-hmm.
Our ones have like more sweet. That one was just like, bah.
Yeah.
Next one.
What color are my eyes? Right. Brown. I'm gonna be trying. Actually, no. Me and Michael can both do this one. It is the Laffy Taffy.
Can I have banana?
Sure.
Banana's the best flavour.
Well, I hate those.
Are they bad?
Yeah, I think they are. They're really gooey.
Yeah,
and they stick to your teeth.
No, I'm not serious.
Yeah, I really hate those. My mum hates them as well.
Guys, we're going to be trying these. If I can actually open it. Green and really gooey. Let's go.
It's way softer than it looks.
Yeah.
Thought it was gonna be hard.
No, I don't like it.
They're not that bad.
What do you like?
These, they're not that bad.
I hate those.
Put that there for a sec.
Not that bad.
I still hate them. I've tried them before.
They're weird. Like,
now that's diabetes type 15.
Oh, that wasn't my friend. What would you rate that out of 5? I'd rate that a 1. Clear 4. 1. Straight 1.
4.
It's disgusting.
Oh, yeah.
You got apple flavour.
Alright, now I'm going to try a Reese's. I've never actually had any of these. So, it's a little one. I'm going to try it.
Yeah, I hope so.
Or do we split in half? Should I just split in half? See you guys. Sure.
I can already tell that. I don't think those are going to be nice.
So, Reese's, I think it's got peanut butter in it, and let's try it.
Peanut butter.
Those don't look nice.
You like it?
No, I hate that.
Well, the lemon tastes
in my mouth. Thought I knew that was going to be bad. She said there's peanut butter inside and chocolate outside. One layer of chocolate outside of the peanut butter. We're literally only eating peanut butter.
Well, now, so guys, I rate that a 2. I don't really like that.
The smell rate is 1.
I want the nerds again.
The nerds? You like eating nerds?
You guys have them.
Put that in there. And we're going to be trying the last thing. What did you rate? Oh no, you didn't do it, did you?
I didn't do it, it's just you.
Now we're gonna do the warheads.
Oh, these are nice.
What's your YouTube channel?
Watermelon.
Your
house,
yeah.
They're both watermelon. You ready?
Yeah.
Unpackage it, it might be a bit sticky because.
Warheads. Oh, extra sour. I love sour things. Watch this not be sour. Oh, the nerd.
Yes.
Is it Sydney Roos? Sid.
Thanks. Mine looks a bit weird, but oh, you can't really see it on camera. But yeah, that's it.
Yeah. Wait, you're doing it like a barbarian.
At the same time, 3,
but 2, 1.
Sounds like something straight out of Clash of Clans or something. Warheads. Oh, Michael, you're gay, man.
Oh,
you don't seem good. You've got some water in there. I want to wash it out.
Maybe next mine's alright. It's not that sour.
Because I'm trying like African sweets. They do a lot of sweets in Africa. I've been there before.
That's sour.
They do a lot of sour sweets in Africa.
Got a reaction from Michael.
Reaction time 2.0.
Definitely. I normally eat those lemon sour ones, but watermelon is way different. It's weird. Okay guys, so that's all of the sweets.
Oh well, I've actually got one more. I'm gonna try the lolly. I've just had this.
Oh, I can smell that.
Oh, it's actually better after
you. I rate that a 5. I mean the sour.
I rate the smell one.
Not a 5, but
the sour.
I'll say a
3.
3, yeah. And I'll say the warhead itself is about 5.
The aftertaste is good, yeah. But the smallest is like one.
Well, I've got the last thing. It's a lolly.
Elton.
And it is pineapple.
Ew.
I'm just gonna unwrap this.
It's like baking apples and putting apples in a pizza.
That's what my
warhead
looks like.
Compact
laser.
It's a dark red.
That's it, compact laser. Same here.
Oh, that's really
good.
That's actually
nice after.
Yeah.
How they're like.
It's like putting roasted apple in a pizza.
Yeah. They're like weird, weird. After you're like, these ain't that sour. After you're like.
Guys, I'm just gonna try this pineapple lolly. And I'm gonna write out 5 and then we're gonna have to close the video there. Let's get into it.
I wonder what it tastes like inside. Let me bite it.
I mean, I've never had pineapple because I don't like it, so.
Yeah.
You've never had pineapple? Wow. You've never had mango?
It's pretty good.
You've never had mango?
I'll write it.
They might have.
A 4.
Looked interchangeably.
I've never had pineapple.
Yeah, I'll write this a 4. I mean, Hippo, write it a 5.
I love mango. And pineapple.
Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed it there with me and Michael trying out some American candies. They weren't the best, but we're just going to end it there. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace.